guys. It's get rid of something. And I'll be right back. That's better. So I just had to get rid of Discord. Little pop-ups coming up while I'm streaming. Right, it's a set of Corsa tonight. Mods through Content Manager. It's round three, I think it is, for the Mini Cup. So we'll see how we get on. Goodwood, not raced it. So I apologise now. I'm going to have I'm on the wrong server. I think I could be in the wrong server. Okay, that's not good. Let's try that again. Where the hell is this server? Never easy. It's not coming up yet. Okay, it needs to come up soon. Launching, should be running surely. Not recently used. This is not good. Let's try a different definitely not coming up. Okay. Give me a sec, guys. I'm going to have to go and try and find this.
Okay, yeah. Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you, guys. Oh, that was driving me nuts.
No, you can...
Boris is back in. What's wrong?
Ah, I'm not the only one! Booyah! Right?
Right, click the refresh. At the bottom.
Hit refresh.
Of the screen, mate.
The double arrow at the bottom.
Are you streaming?
In the middle.
Right, so you got three dots at the bottom of the screen, right in the middle. To the left of that, you got two arrows that are refresh. Click on that, and then try searching again.
Man, yeah, luck, Mark, you just made your $1,000 this week. Now we got to talk about next week.
I'm not here next week, mate.
Okay, we're back. Found it. God, what a nightmare. Anyway, as I says, round three. Something we do on AC through Content Manager. I think it's a modded track. It's not actually in the original game. Possibly a modded car as well, but let's have a look. What am I on? Are we on set four? I'm sure I don't. I live on set two, I think. Yeah, I think it's going to be a bit dark on my face tonight because there's not much, not very bright on the screen. Track's quite dull as well. So we'll go out for some sight elapse. I apologise now, I'm using the racing line because I haven't really done any practice on this circuit, so yeah, it is what it is. See how we get on. Circuit, it's I think though if you just go slightly wide, you take the corners a bit too quick, it's gonna send you off. So I dare say there'll be a lot of people getting sent off. This is about keeping it on the tarmac, so I'm not gonna. Is it gonna go? Yeah, there you go. Got all in the wrong position for that corner. Not one of the best circuits I've been on, but it is what it is. Oh no. Yeah, I think it's about braking a bit earlier for most of these corners. Right, let's try again. Get used to it, don't know how many laps it'll take, but this part's easy enough, it's flat. Need to brake a bit earlier for these ones to get into the right angle for the next. That's better through there. Oh, stay on. Brake a bit more for that one. There. We've got 5 minutes of practice left. I think quali's 10 or 15 minutes. Half hour race, so it's better through there. See if we can get the first corner nailed this time. Need to be in the 23s, I think. Hug the inside works. About gaining time, 2 seconds. A bit earlier, a bit heavier for that course. mess that one up as well. Good evening. How are we doing? I'm just glad Kumots hasn't messed this one up like they did with ACC yesterday. That was a nightmare. Equalizer settings. Oh no, it's, I'll tell you what it is, because of where my mic is, it's attached to my rig at the minute, and it's, I've got the vibrations going through my wheel, so it's enhancing the vibrations of, say, me running on a curb and stuff. I've got to sort that out. I've got to get a mic stand or something, get it off the rig. Something else I need, so. Just trying to keep the mic close enough to me that everyone can hear. So it's where it is at the minute, it's a nice place, but yeah, it's on the rig, so obviously the rig vibrates a little bit. It's gonna, yeah, it detects everything, and from the side of the wheelbase as well. So yeah, it's not, it's not your end, it's mine. I hate the way these brakes, very snatchy. Fuel left over, maybe enough fuel for one lap, give it a go. Time yet? No. Okay, it's not good. Yeah, it's where it's going through. There's like a section I put where you're supposed to put your the plate for the gear stick, I think it is. I've removed the rest of that and stuck it on the side of the rig. And I've put the tripod sort of through, there's holes in that bit of metal. So I put it through to keep it sort of stable. So what I could do is take that plate off, pull my PC a bit more forward because it's beside me, and then possibly, yeah, keep it on top of that, which the mic will be slightly lower, but it will still be close to me, so that'll work. And then, yeah, we shouldn't get the vibration then. So yeah, so something I'll do hopefully before the next stream. It should be tomorrow, but I don't think it's going to happen, to be perfectly honest with you, because of ACC on Xbox being knackered at the minute, so the online servers. But we shall see. Estimated lap 7.1. okay, that helps. Yeah, See, if we could try and get this off now, I would, but it's bolted in, so it's not going to happen. Yeah, ideally a mic stand would be better coming down from, if you could see, sort of from up where my corner of my TV down to the side of me or something would, yeah, be perfect. So, got everyone going out, levering it out the pits. Jesus. Right, okay. I think we'll wait. And everyone just dived out there. How many is there of us? 12. Okay. See where we get. At least the tyres are warmed up straight away out of the pits. Not sure at the race start whether they will be, or I suppose we'll see. We should gun it straight out of the box. Enough. It's going to claim some victims tonight, I reckon. Just hope I'm not one of them. Close to him, I think, but we'll give it a go. I think he's a quick driver, so no, ruined that already. Is that gonna lurk in the background? Yeah, no problem, not a problem. Lap. At least we've got a gap anyway. No excuses then, trying to get a good time. Okay, it's just his first part. Pick it up. Tie it in. That's better. A lot better. So I think if you make that, you get that correct, then this is pretty much flat out all the way down. You should gain shit loads of time. Too bad through there. See where we get. Fourth. 23.9. Next is a 23.4. Not sure if I'm going to get to a 23.4. It says we're on for a 23.3. Time, that's what we want to do. Gaining. Do we have a break later for this one or not? Still on for a 23.0. Take that second place. Boom, straight in there. Change. Maybe not even change down for that one. Tempted to try first corner in sixth, possibly. Oh, no, no. Got to break there. Good night. We've got 8 minutes. We've got a fresh set of boots on. So we're looking at fuel. So 10 litres will do 6.7. We're looking at a 120. Beat my time, to be fair. Maybe fifth, not bringing it down, keeping it in fifth, possibly. If I'm coming down too many gears. Shave a couple of temps off. There's a possibility of getting pole here. Possibly. It's going to be this corner we can make time up on. We're going to be in fifth for this corner, and I'm sure not changing down might help. A little bit, gained under a tenth. See if we can late break for these ones, maybe make a tenth or two up again. Close, dude. You almost compromised my corner there. We're on. Gained any time, not really lost any time, so maybe a little bit to gain. Not sure if I'm going to get a 28 though. Thank you. through there. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what. Oh, literally look at that time. Jesus. No. Possibly get any closer. Literally 0.002 off pole. No way. Sure I'd have enough time to go again. That is mad. Definitely more time in that last section then. So we go again, 4 minutes, get round, get one or two flying laps. Yeah, we'll go again, see if we can beat it. Let's just go balls to the wall this time and give it a go. Later, braking slightly later definitely is helping. Obviously that last chicane, I must have messed it up on the previous lap. Gained probably about 2 or 3 tenths, so I only need to find 0.002 to get pole. Oh no, hang on, somebody's done it. 0.034 and 3.2 the next guy, Jesus. These boys up, come on. We're gonna get maybe, we might get 2 laps, you know. Oh no, I'm gone down. Somebody else has gone. Oh, somebody's done a 22.4 now, 4 tenths off. Okay, can't see me getting that somehow. Definitely still more time in it. Let's go. See what we can do. Gained a little bit. Starting to lose it now. So, brake a bit later for the corners. Still trying to get it in. Gain some time. That was nice through there. Wrong temp up. No. No, I lost all that now. Gaining a little bit. Just put me off just enough. Maybe a tenth or two there. I got a bit too greedy there. Yeah, a bit too greedy. Never mind. Close between second, third and fourth, so and there's definitely more time in it. We'll see. We'll work out how many laps now. Half hour race, what are you looking at? 20 laps, I think. 20 minutes plus, yeah, ish. I ain't trying to work it out. It won't be 22. There's no way. I don't know what it'll be. So if it's 1 minute 30, then you'd be able to work it out quite easily, but it's 23, so... about 20. I'll go 22 just in case. I don't want to be caught short. This might be an interesting race if we can try and keep it clean. See what's happening there with this stream. Skipped frames. What was it? Skipping frames. Great. Finished, I think they have. And it's going to be an intense 30 minutes, to be honest. That's it. Oh, three on the bounce on the front row. Well, this is going to be fun. Wish I'd have qualified a bit further up. Oh, one place up. Going to be interesting. Does that mean I've got another two cars in beside me? Well, at least I'm on the right side for this corner in theory. Right, 22 we're going for. Here we go. This is going to be manic, I reckon. Side of him. One block me path. Wrong side there, dude. Got a slipstream by the looks of it. Oh. Oh, your dude's gone. Stay on. Ooh, just touched the grass, he was gone. Not good. Let's watch Callum actually, see where he breaks and stuff. Could help me. You're a bit slow through there. What? Okay. It's about taking it too easy, mate. That was a bit shitty, that was. A bit shitty. No need to take that slow. No way. Three have pulled a lead by the looks of it. started again. Oh, he took it a bit quicker that time and made a mistake. Okay. No rear view mirror, that's the problem. Hopefully them two behind me will start fighting. Give me a chance to get away. Be nice. So I have to hit my apexes now though and hit my braking zones, not make any stupid mistakes. Through there. Yeah, so they're fighting behind me, which is what we want. And then we've got a massive gap of 10 seconds back to fourth. Pulling a gap. Second, I don't think we are. There we are. That's good. That's what we want. Definitely took that corner better. Long race though. Let's just hope I put enough fuel on board. Got to be gutted. If I ain't put enough fuel on now in first. Ooh, a bit messy through there, brakes locked up. On the power too early. Still up though on the time. It's what we want, I'm gonna pull away while they start fighting. Going on Simon's tail, David's taken Callum, so. It's all good. Nice. Pulled away again, I think. Possibly pulled away. Something's happened between them two by the looks of it. David's dropped right back. Drop it down the two gears there, or only drop it down the one. This is a messy lap. Six temps down. Callum made a mistake there or something, I don't know. That was nice through there that time. Yes, he's made a mistake. Something's happened. Thank you. three temps down. I'll take that. How much fuel we've got though? Maybe we've got enough fuel. I'll be definitely gutted if I haven't. Times they're all doing. Definitely think I'm keeping the gap though. Definitely. Sometimes just too heavy on the brakes. Three temps down now, that's going to be a big difference. We pulled a gap slightly. We're going to lose time this lap to that bloody first corner. Still down this lap. That's the problem. Made up time there. Made up about two temps through there. Three temps actually. Take that. Bit better through there. Away from second though, almost a 5 second gap, so seem to take it steady-ish, no mistakes. Second there. Oh, Jezza. Yeah, definitely lost time there, 1.3 seconds. Down one cog for that corner next lap. If you don't think we need to go down two. Just hope Jeremy holds them up as well. Be nice if he can. Time we lost. 4.8 in front. So we didn't lose any. That's good. worried they would have lost about a second for the back markers, but good. Almost halfway through the race. Haven't got a clue how much fuel I've got left. Just hope we've got enough. I think we should have. Shall see. I'm going to go down one. Need to brake more. We'll just go down to two again because I've got used to going down two bloody gears. Shouldn't have tried that in one. Never mind. I'll just keep doing what I'm doing. Not change it up. Down that lap. Really rubbish through there. Jesus, 6 tenths down. We still pulled a gap though, still pulling away from second place. Don't know how, but lap. Gaining this time now through there, but almost a second down on my best. Half a second down. Down, steadily go down as well. 2 tenths. Hate it when it makes that noise, says you can't basically change down because your revs are too high. So obviously use the gearing to change, or the use the change downs to brake as well, change your gears down, helps the car brake. So see how far back. 8.9. Okay, left them for dead then, really. 12 minutes to go and we've got too much fuel by the looks of it. Sail to the end. Keep getting through that corner better and better each lap. Definitely getting to the high 22s then on the perfect lap. as well. Quite a bit of time, actually. Yeah, I'm better through there. I'll see if we can hook a decent lap up. Well, perfect lap, I should say, so we're getting the 22s. Time now, we're gaining time now. It's coming down. Yes, made some time up. We'll get into this. 22s. Oh, did we? Yes, 122.996. So just. Seconds now, we've got a gap. Ten minutes left. Four temps down, too slow through that last sector. Down too many gears though, really. I'm still up, not by much though. Four temps, 22.5. Get in, I think pole was a 22.4. Let's see if we can carry this time now. I'm making a mistake. Let's get it round there. That was a shame. Pushed it too much. We need to calm it down. Don't want to make no mistakes now, not this late on. Seconds. Pulling away nicely though. Bring it home. I've got enough in the pocket to points off a bit, even though we're only three temps down on our quickest time. So yeah. Fuel's going down now in the yellow. We just better hope we've got enough. No switchable maps in this game, I don't think. Lifting and coasting, I don't really want to do. Not bad, six temps slower than the previous lap. Attempts on him. Turned in a bit wildly there. Now the tyres are starting to give up. Two temps down at my best. That's me trying to take it easy as well. Slower. So this will be the 19th lap, 22, so we're going to be really skinny on fuel, I think. Only put enough in for 22 laps. We've got 3 minutes. It's 1:30, so yeah, we've got another 2 laps after this, so we're just going to make it. Ooh. Do 3 laps possibly. So what are we, 120, so 240, or this is going to be close, you know. I really hope I've fueled enough. I'm going to be gutted. On the throttle now, I think. Not going. Yeah. I think we might be 3 laps to go. 2 after this, by the looks of it. 124, so yeah. This is the 20th lap, that'll be the 21st, so yeah. Should just be okay. First, 22nd, ooh. No folks, we're going to start another one after this. Oh, great. This is going to be touch and go. Really touch and go. Got a 15 second margin. It's not going to be enough, I don't think, to just wait on the line. Oh, please let me have enough fuel. I'm going to be absolutely gutted if I'm not. Time to wait at the line. Oh, I'm half throttling it. Okay at the minute, I'm not flashing. Just gonna have to take it easy. It's got a 13 second gap. So I'm not going to put my foot all the way down. Should be okay. Fuel, don't start flashing. I am literally half throttle. Come on. Lifting coast. Definitely coasting round here. Yes. Think I'd get first, not with a pace of first place, four tenths quicker, but I suppose it just goes to show you consistency is king. Obviously getting through as well, we're making the mistake. I wonder if we had actually any damage to the front of us where we hit him on the first lap or end of the first laps. Race win, guys, race win. Sure what that put me in the points. Kai come third. Well, what happened to Callum? He was in second. He come fourth. Okay. David, so possibility. Be interesting to see, yeah, where everyone comes in the table. I think I was second or third coming into this race. race. Everyone come. And this cannon motor underfueled as well. Possibly. See, it was, sure it was comfortably in fourth. Strange. Right, guys, that's another one out of the way. First place, happy with that. Not really well. To say I'm not finding it fun would be, yeah. I'm enjoying it to a point. It's different than ACC, so I don't think I'm enjoying it because of that. It's still racing, racing's racing, but yeah. But yeah, we'll be back next week anyway. I'm going to have a look. See where we are next week. Let's have a look. Oh, there's Red Bull Ring. Okay. Red Bull Ring National. Not sure if I've got this. I think I have. Red Bull Ring should be interesting. We'll see. Right, guys. Anyway, thank you for tuning in. We will catch you possibly Friday, I'm hoping. But, yeah, I I'm not 100% sure, to be fair. Because this Kumos... sort out the issue with the Xbox ACC, then there will be no race Friday. But if there is, there is. If there's not, possibly stream and do some practice on PC. So, but yeah, we'll see how it goes. Right, guys, catch you in the next one.